Looks like we might have a problem. Let the gators out, boys.
Yeah!
Florida!
Home of the gators.
Florida!
And the Southern old haters.
Florida!
This one's for you. Now everybody scream. Orange and blue.
Florida!
Home of the gators.
Florida!
And the Southern old haters.
Florida!
This one's for you. Now everybody scream.
Havana Solaun. I'm from Gainesville, Florida. I'm a junior and I play midfield and I'm studying psychology.
Hi, I'm Annie Speese. I'm a center midfielder. I'm a junior and I'm from Augusta, Georgia, and I'm studying English and criminology.
Hi, I'm Christen Westphal. I play center back. I'm a sophomore. I am undecided and I am from Brooksville, Ohio.
Words that describe myself would be passionate, loyal, and dedicated.
Three words I would use to describe myself are introverted, competitive, and creative.
Three words that describe me would be hardworking, dedicated, and easygoing.
The most memorable soccer moment for me was last year playing Missouri, being tied 1-1 the whole game, and Joe scoring in the last second time.
Favorite soccer experience would be winning both the SEC regular season championship this past year, my sophomore year, and tournament championship.
My most memorable soccer moment is when we won the SEC tournament last year.
In my spare time, I usually like to just sleep and just hang out with friends.
In my spare time, I like to go do anything outdoors, hang out with friends.
In my spare time, I like to sleep and eat.
I have a random talent where I can whistle with my bottom lip.
I can make a really unique face that most people probably can't do.